guys got the message, is that if you work hard and you believe in yourself, and only you know, that you can be the best you can be.
Boxing is definitely a ruthless sport at times. You gotta know what you are doing when you step in the ring. But it does have a lot of positive in it. It teaches you how to be calm under pressure, deal with adversity, and with overall discipline.
To the people of Norfolk's public housing project, more than just an inspiration, he's part of the family.
Everything isn't going to go your way in life. It's going to cheap shot you and give you unfair calls at times. It's going to punch and knock you down. But it's not about how many times you get knocked down, but more about getting back up through it all and how you respond to adversity to show the true definition of your character.
Sixes on a double R, look up at the star. In the cloud smoking, been thanking God. Remember I used to star. Boy with boy dreams, never thought I'd make it this far. 14, I jumped out there, started swimming with the sharks. Gang bang, play some ball, go get a plug or rock. I got the type of ice, did it go crazy in the dark. Put your trust in them, I put my trust in the mob. I got all type of parked in the garage. Hey.
My gym is about growing the next set of leaders and doers and show them how to deal with life through the good and the bad.
Real, you know, this is real life. That's why I never can wait to get in there to perform, because I know who's watching, that the people are watching, everybody's watching me. It's showtime.